Hello everybody. So through this session we will continue with the grammar, and in grammar we will continue with active and passive voice. So this is our second video lecture related to active and passive voice. In today's video lecture we will discuss the next rule, that is the rule related to changes in the verb. So under this rule, first thing that we have to remember is that we have to always use third form of the verb in passive voice. In passive voice, we will always use third form of the verb. And second thing under this rule is that before the third form, we will always use to be verbs. Now, which are these to be verbs? These are helping verbs, is, am, are, was, were, be, been, and being. So, with these we will always use third form of the verb, and in passive voice we will always use them. Further, we will try to understand this by with the help of examples only. So first of all, we will take up first tense only, that is present tense. And we all know that the rule for present indefinite tense is subject plus first form of the verb plus SNES. So we will take any example of this, like he reads a book. So passive of this will be, first of all we will interchange the places of subject and object. It will become a book is read by him. We will try to understand it again. We will first of all interchange the places of subject and object. A book will come in the beginning and he will go at the end. He will change into him, by him. And at the place of reads, we will all according to the rule, third form of the verb will be used. And before that we have to use is, am, are, was, were according to the subject only. So here it will be is only. So is third form and rest of the things are there. So the rule becomes in active voice, subject plus first form plus SES. This is in active voice. And in passive voice, the rule becomes is, am, are plus third form of the verb. So present indefinite rule in present active voice is first form plus SES. And for passive voice, it is am, are plus third form of the verb. Similarly, we will take up next. Example is Ram writes letters. Now, this is also example of present indefinite. First form of the verb plus SNES. Now, we will quickly letters are written by Ram. So we see, we just changed the places of subject and object, and according to letters is, am, are. So we will use are here, third form of the verb. And then this. So like this, this becomes the passive and this is the active. So next tense we have present continuous, and we all know that rule for present continuous is ism are plus first form of the verb plus ing. So we will make a sentence according to that. He is writing a book. So this is ism are first form plus ing, so present continuous. Now we will change this into passive voice. For that we will first of all change the places of subject and object. Here a book will go in beginning and he will become by him. Other than that, ism are will remain same. So according to a book also is will be there. We have to use third form. So third form of write is written. So we have taken all these things. Apart from that, we have to introduce ism are, was, were, be, being, been. So here ing is there in the active voice, but in passive ing is not there. For that we will use here being, that is being. For ing, continuing the having the continuity of the sentence, we should have ing, and that will be in the form of being. So the complete passive for the sentence will become a book is being written by him. We will take one more example, like they are reading books. Now changing the places of subject and object, books in the beginning, they will become here by them, are according to books also will remain are only, and read third form is read. ing, for ing we will use being, so it will become definitely books are being read by them. We should always remember that while changing active to passive, we should never change the tense. Tense of the sentence should never be changed. It will remain same. Present remains same, past remains past only, future remains future only. We will never change the tense while changing from active to passive. So next tense is present perfect, and for rule for present perfect is has, have plus third form of the verb. So sentence becomes Amit has done his work. Now we have to just change the subject and the object, changing the places first of all, and then we will use has, have, and third form of the verb here also. So it becomes first of all his work. Amit will go at the end, it will become by Amit. His work singular, so it will take also has only. Form is done, it is the third form, so it will remain unchanged, done only. So one thing that we have to introduce here, that is been. So the sentence will become his work has been done by Amit. So we will take one more sentence here. Now we will take another example. Amit has read many books. So we will just replace subject एंड ऑब्जेक्ट प्लेसेस ऑफ सब्जेक्ट एंड ऑब्जेक्ट इट विल बिकम मैनी बुक्स. नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू मैनी बुक्स अमित इज सिंगुलर मैनी बुक्स प्लूरल सो इट विल टेक हैव अमित विल गो एट द एंड इट विल बिकम बाय अमित. Now red is already third form, so we will not change this also. Amit books, many books have, however, we will introduce been. So it will become many books have been read by Amit. Now the rule for present indefinite, sorry, present perfect will become has, have plus been plus third form of the verb in passive voice. Next is present perfect continuous, and this cannot be changed into passive voice. So in nutshell we can discuss that in present indefinite in active voice rule is first form plus SES, and rule in passive voice is MR plus third form of the verb. Similarly, in present continuous, in active voice, it is isMR plus first form plus ing, and in passive voice, it becomes isMR plus being plus third form of the verb. Further, in present perfect, the inactive voice, it is has have plus third form of the verb, and in passive voice, it becomes has have plus been plus third form of the verb. Thank you.